and another hugely talented filmmaker, according to me, which is Neeraj Mohapatra. He only made one film. And I feel very sad because he was a hugely talented filmmaker, very good ideas, and very capable. He executed his film very well. That they were filmmakers in a place where cinema is not such a big entertainment medium, because you don't have such a large urban congregation and you don't have so many cinemas there. And therefore, to recover cost, you always have to rely on subsidy of one kind or another. Otherwise, it's very difficult for a filmmaker in Orissa to survive.
Neeraj Mohapatra directed Maya Mirigo, based on the theme of breaking down of the joint family system.
आमे से निम्न मध्यवित्त मध्यवित्त परिवार रो अधिकांश लोकों को बहुत निकट रो मु देखी छी आमो परिवार रो आमरो चारिपट रहथवा आ अन्य परिवार रो समस्तक रो चली चलन कथावार्ता तांकर चिंताधारा इत्यादि सेटा ही जीवन रो समुदाय मोर पूंजी थिला तेणु मो प्रथम फिल्म पे मु चाहिली जे एमिति गोटे फिल्म करबी जोटा मोर सबुठ मन भितर अच्छी एवं जोटा को मु भाबिली जे तो मु बहुत भलो भाबे करि पारिबी मुख्यतः तार आधार जोटा सेटा होउछि मो जीवन रो अभिज्ञता मु 1971 मसिया रो फिल्म इंस्टिट्यूट रो पास करिन डायरेक्शन डिप्लोमा निकले तापरे मते अपेक्षा करे पड़ला 12 वर्ष फिल्मटा कंप्लीट भाबे जे आम शतक हो गेले 81 बयस रे फिल्म रो परिकल्पना हे तार लोन फोन सब हमको मिलि जायतला 83 रे सेंसरिंग हे छि ता भितर बहुत प्रकार दुर्घटना घटितला गोटे दुर्घटना थिला जे आमर जे मुख्य चरित्र स्त्री भंगार जे करथुले मनुष्यनी तांको स्वामींकर गोटे बहुत बड़ एक्सीडेंट हेतला जोथपई तांको प्राय 4-6 मास काल हॉस्पिटल रहियोक पड़िला एवं तीन थर ऑपरेशन हला ता फलर मोर तो अनेक समय सही समय मन हेतला जे ये फिल्म बोध हुए आ मु सारी पारिबे पान
तम रात रे हे जीव तो आलो कोन भांगिलु ना कोन
नाही मो ग्लास ता
तोर इत्ते राती जे काम काहे की छिनलेनी के जानी
दिस फिल्म वन सेकंड बेस्ट नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड इन 1984
लेखि जे ये मता भल पाउ नांती की आसी मते घर को नै जा
माया मेरिगो was invited for the Critics Week in Cannes.
So, Satyakastra bhuli gali. Sanjola andi.
The film received the Best Third World Film Award at Mannheim Film Festival, the Jury Award at Hawaii, and was shown at the London Film Festival.
So, sabudino rati ho jane feru chu. Are tame bada bada hai galani. Gharar suvidha suvidha bujhiwa darka.
The feature film Dhare Alua, directed by late Saghir Ahmad, was selected for the Indian Panorama in 1984. In this film, a drum beat is used thrice with varying intensity. First, when Sumitra symbolically supports her husband's ideology. Second, when Hemant begs for Lalit. Thirdly, when Panchanan sees Hemant courting arrest in place of Lalit. Social altruistic sensibilities dawn on people at such crucial moments.
Unwanted is the first English feature film from Odisha. Although the film is in English, it has scenes in Odia language also. The film portrays the student movement with a new dimension. Revolves around the protagonist Arvind, who leads a student uprising in the JNU campus.
Revolution is not a cry in wilderness, it's a practical reality. Now is the time to organize and politicize the working class.
You should take up a job and think of settling down.
You think I'm going to compromise with the bourgeois system and be their running dog?
When the police crack down on the student movement, Arvind and some of his comrades escape to the countryside in Orissa. There they start a peasant movement in the agrarian setup.
Another girl has been raped by the zamindar.
When the police chase them, two of them are caught by the police and declared killed in encounter. Arvind escapes from Odisha and after 15 months comes back to the JNU campus to find that his erstwhile comrades forgotten all about the revolution. His girlfriend Kavita gets married. He finds himself anguished and alienated. If one tries to cross the limits, one becomes unwanted. Unwanted does not mean a person rejected, but a person who is trying to bring about a change in society.
पढ़ुची सबुबले कौन गोटे पढ़ुची माँ
परीक्षा पाखि आस
पाठ पढ़ी कौन करू रंधाबाड़ा घर कम किए कह
महमूद हुसैन सेकेंड फिल्म रश्मि रेखा अ स्ट्रीक ऑफ लाइट मेड इन 1998 गिव्स एन आइडेंटिटी टू इट्स हीरोइन रेखा हु स्ट्रगल्स एंड बिकम्स अ रूरल एंटरप्रेन्योर As her friend Rashmi is killed for dowry and her higher education is stopped by her mother, she applies for loan to set up her typing institute to train girls to take up jobs and become self-sufficient. This way, they can fight evils like the dowry system. Rekha also starts spicy culture and poultry farming. She plans to start a computer training center. Her affair with low caste Samir is vehemently opposed by her mother.
ये सब काम रे मते सहाय्य कर नथले मु आगे को बढी पर नथंती
तमो दि जण को मिला मेसे को नै लोके नाना कथा कहउचंती
मु से सब को खातिर करेनी
The source of inspiration for her is a fairy like lovely little girl appearing in her imagination time and again. She goes to the riverbed in search of the imaginary girl to find that the little one is the symbol of womankind who cannot remain static. Rekha raises philosophical questions about the progress of civilization that started from the river valley. Her boyfriend, Samir, cannot say whether the civilization has made progress, especially in a caste-ridden, self-destructive society. She moves towards horizon along with him in search of a new existence.
Hey Rashmi, hey Rekha, ye kon si nari ka pratika? Si mo pai ka prerana.
Amor besi fasal nahi hai baki. Hame besi maal gujari dei nahi paru. Hame pata nahi praja kahan se layegi. Bas हमें छह गुना माल गुजारी चाहिए घुसो इन घरों में लूट लो
द फर्स्ट हिस्टोरिकल फिल्म ऑफ ओडिशा उलगुलान द रिवोल्ट डायरेक्टेड बाय डॉक्टर महमूद हुसैन ऑल्सो क्रिएटेड अ न्यू डायमेंशन इन द आर्ट सिनेमा मूवमेंट
मते डरे नाय पारु तुई तुई फुलाउ लुब लुबियन फुला आ आ आ आ
occupation of Western Odisha by Barghis enemies ended in 1880, beginning a new chapter in Odisha history.